Shrine of St. Anthony is the shrine dedicated to the Italian peoples. Even though St. Anthony was born in Portugal, the Italians have claimed him because he lived most of his life there. He's popularly known amongst Catholics as the one to find things that are lost. Here he's depicted between two windows showing St. Francis and St. Clare of Assisi because he was a member of the Franciscan order.